If you not subscribed to Stella Gang yet, what you waiting for? Come on, join the squad, man. Stella Gang got the city hot. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell notification so you notified every time I drop a new video, man. BMG got the city hot. Y'all niggas know what's going on, man. What's good, Stella Gang? It's your boy, Upper Class, and you are now tuned into the Realest React channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I'm dropping a video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Lil TJ versus Cowboy freshman freestyle. You feel me? At the end of the reaction, know what I mean? Make sure you leave a comment. Tell me who you think did better. I'm going to rate it anyway, but tell me who you think did better or whatever. Let's get straight into it. Matter of fact, can't even get straight into it yet. I gotta start up the screen recording. I'm back at it again with this. Start up the screen recording. Alright, let's get straight into it now.
Only 19, I'm experiencing life. Mama says she proud, cause my future looking bright. And I ain't took my chances, I ain't talking about no dice. I know I'm on probation, but I'm still gonna keep this pipe. Niggas watching ice. Every nigga you see with me, that'll take a life. I earn my stripes, so well respected, I got sentenced twice. I'm on my way to the top now. Fuck the other side, we don't care about ops now. I done made it here, I be done if I stop now. Haters on my body, fuck it, look how I pop now. About to cop a new whip just so I can flex. Hundreds on me, plus I got some diamonds on my neck. AP on my wrist, but I still get a new protect. Life's gon' go, homie, look at how I'm dressed, moving every step. I know these niggas, man. I'ma run it up and put them hundreds.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What kind of camera? What is this cameraman doing? This nigga was on shrooms or some shit? Nah, I see what it is. That nigga Favio gave the cameraman some perks. That's what it is. Cameraman wildin'.
Stash. Oh.
Like, Lil TJ got nervous. Look when the camera go up. Like, he got nervous. His whole energy change. Watch this shit.
Be on my wrist, but I still get a new protect. Life's gon' go, homie, look at how I'm dressed, moving every step. I know these niggas, man. I'ma run it up and put them hundreds in the stash. Oh, oh.
You look like a good-ass kid right there, right? Oh, oh. Know what I mean? That wasn't all that. That was calm. That wasn't all that. Let's get in the Cowboy shit and see what you gotta say.
Most days I just sit around thinking about this life. Pray to the Lord, cause the nigga know I ain't living right. And I know one thing, if it's for my dog, I ain't thinking twice. And I know one thing, if it's in the dark, cause I'm coming to light. And I know one thing, all my niggas' dogs gonna run through the night.
I guarantee you this nigga gonna come out with a song called One Thing, and this gonna be the chorus.
Better know one thing, if you ever talk, we gon' take your life. And I know some things, it's the way it go, it's the way of life. You know I been holding tight, you know I ain't falling right. Cause she said she love me, I know she lying. I'm from the rack where niggas be dying. Where they be mad, I shine like a diamond. He want me dead, I told him to try it. The baby be quiet, I keep it G and moving in silent. I see some things and they make me violent. She broke my heart and they make me violent, yeah.
I ain't gonna front. I expected more from the both of them because they both good rappers. So I expected more from the both of them. You feel me? A lot of y'all be in the comment section be upset when I give niggas a rating. You gotta understand, as a rapper, you are put on a certain stat. Like you on a pedestal. You feel what I'm saying? People expect you. Alright, that's like Michael Jordan in his prime scoring 3 points and play 20 minutes. Like what? 3 points? Or play the whole game. Matter of fact, that's even better. Play the whole game. Nigga, Michael Jordan, that doesn't take away from the fact that he was a good basketball player. But nigga, you're gonna criticize Michael Jordan for that one specific game. So all you stupid ass niggas that be in the comment section, this, I ain't gonna say this about this nigga. This nigga's nice. Alright, he can be nice, but on this track or on this freestyle, he didn't produce as himself. So I'm judging him as that. So stop coming in the comment section with your feelings because you got a favorite rapper that you like. And, like, I don't really give a shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, shit just be like, yo, what the fuck? Like, you wasting the comment section comments and stupid shit. kind of some other shit, you feel what I'm saying? But I gotta give him a top, because I think that shit was on the same level, you feel me? I gotta give him a top. I ain't even gonna give it a rating. I'ma just give them a tie. They tied. You feel me? I'ma like, y'all, this something. Because, like, since y'all like to get mad with me with the ratings, this is what y'all gonna do this time. Y'all gonna rate it in the comment section. You could rate individually, or you could rate it both together. Like, you see how I said it's a tie? You could say, yo, I both gave them this amount. Whatever. But I say it's a tie. Y'all comment in the comment section below. With y'all rating or whatever, put their name next to their rating, whatever, you feel me? But don't forget to hit that like button, man. After you watch the video, hit the like button. Come on, man, hit the like button. If you're not subscribed, you need to subscribe, because this is like the littlest channel in the world. You just don't know it yet, you feel me? But by the time you want to jump on the wave, you're going to be considered a dick rider, because you waited till everybody else did it for you to do it. You feel what I'm saying? Like, we don't tolerate dick riding over here, so if that's what you are, stay where you are, you feel me? BMG got the city high. It's Stella Gang. And don't forget, nigga, don't get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber. It's your boy, Upper Class. After you subscribe, remember this. Whenever you watch my videos, it's all jokes, man. You gotta come over here and get a laugh. Don't hate me because I gave you a low rating. Hate yourself because you ain't make a fire song. It's your boy BMG, man. Goodbye!